Hello friends, I am Venkajan from Skill on Tech. This is our second video in cryogenics about material selection at cryogenic temperatures. What are the important materials to be used at cryogenic temperatures in industries? We shall discuss in this video. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends and colleagues. Cryogenic fluids. A list of cryogenic fluids is given in this slide. A generally accepted threshold for cryogenics is temperature below 120 Kelvin or minus 153 degree centigrade. Cryogenic fluid should not be confused with refrigerants, which have much higher boiling point in comparison. Material selection is very critical for cryogenic services as they generally need very high pressures and are used in critical applications. Therefore, it is very important to select a suitable material for cryogenic fluids. A list of cryogenic fluid is showing that nitrogen is boiled at 77.09 Kelvin, which is equal to minus 196 degree centigrade. That is a very low temperature. Material suitable down to minus 45 degree centigrade. In industries, we have to work under low temperature range for various services. Therefore, it is very important to know what are the materials suitable down to low temperatures. So up to minus 45 degree centigrade, these materials can be used. Aluminium and titanium alloys, the steels belonging to A442 grade 55, A442 grade 60, A516 grade 55, A516 grade 60, A516 grade 65, A516 grade 70, these are carbon steel plates. A517 grade F are suitable down to minus 45 degree centigrade for applications in welded pressure vessels and storage tanks, refrigeration, transport equipments, etc. Where we have to use pipelines for minus 45 degree centigrade, we have to use pipes of A333 grade 1 or grade 6. Material suitable down to minus 75 degree centigrade. For example, materials such as A517 grade A, A537 grade B, A203 grade A, A203 grade B. These are suitable up to minus 60 degree centigrade for highly stressed vessels, offshore drilling platforms, storage tank, earth moving equipment, etc. And materials A203 grade E, A533 grade 1, A533 grade 2, A533 grade 3 are used up to minus 70 degree centigrade in nuclear reactors vessels. A example of a nuclear reactor vessel is shown. You can see in the picture where low ambient toughness required for hydrostatic testing. Some chemical and petroleum equipments can also use these materials. Materials suitable down to minus 100 degree centigrade. So you can see a picture of LPG storage vessel. Low carbon 3.5% nickel steel are often used in liquid gas storage tanks at temperatures down to minus 100 degree centigrade. Many aluminium, nickel and titanium alloys are also suitable for these temperatures. Aluminium 7076T6 can be used up to minus 128 degree centigrade, but not for critical applications. Materials such as A203 grade D, A203 grade E, A543 grade 1, A543 grade 2 are used up to minus 100 degree centigrade in land-based storage for liquid propane, carbon dioxide, acetylene, ethane and ethylene, and known for high notch toughness for heavy wall pressure vessels. Materials suitable down to minus 196 degree centigrade. such as liquid nitrogen, which boils at minus 196 degree centigrade. Austenitic stainless steels of 300 series are all suitable for working in this temperature range. For SS 300 series, examples are SS304, SS316 or SS321 are steels which can be used for this purpose. Maraging steels. Maraging steels are steel iron alloys that are known for possessing superior strength and toughness without losing ductility. These steels can also be used for high temperature service up to 480 degrees centigrade. They have very good improved strength at high temperatures. Gas turbine engines, casing or aerospace structural members are made with this steel. Many aluminium alloys. The nickel based materials are almost all resistant to minus 196 degree centigrade. Titanium alloys such as 5Al2.5SN titanium, which is called alpha titanium alloy, 6Al4 vanadium titanium, alpha beta titanium alloy, 8Al2Cb1 tantalum titanium yttrium are also suitable, but should be kept free of impurities such as oxygen, nitrogen, carbon and iron, as they cause embrittlement. Materials suitable below minus 190 degree centigrade: helium minus 270 degree centigrade and hydrogen minus 253 degree centigrade. The boiling temperature of helium and hydrogen, that is a cryogenic temperature, a promising element for energy storage and nuclear fusion projects, liquefy at very low temperatures. So for these temperatures, which are below minus 196 centigrade, is a very important temperature, and it is very difficult to reach on these temperatures. And storing of a liquid and selection of a suitable material is very important at these temperatures. High alloy steels. SS304 is used, and if welded applications, then 304 low carbon stainless steel shall be used. Aluminium alloys 2500 series or the 6061T6 alloy can be used. In particular, weld on 2219 T87 have demonstrated excellent fracture resistance. Titanium alloys at these temperatures, only titanium 45A and 5Al2.5SN titanium can be used, both as base metal and for welded. A picture of a liquid hydrogen storage tank is given. So for these type of storage tanks, vessels, these materials as discussed are suitable. Pipe and pipe fitting materials. Generally in industries, pipe and pipe fitting materials are used for low temperature service, where temperatures are minus 45 degree centigrade or temperatures are minus 200 degree centigrade or minus 250 degree centigrade. Then what are the suitable materials that are given in this slide? A 516 grade 70 carbon steel plate is suitable up to minus 45 degree centigrade. A 333 grade 1 or grade 6 suitable up to minus 45 degree centigrade. This is a pipe material. A picture of pipe is shown, and a picture of a flange is also shown in the slide. Flanges A 352 LF2 and elbows A 42 WPL1. Grade shall be used for flanges and elbows. A312SS316 and A312SS316L is suitable up to minus 200 degree centigrade. So pipe and pipe fittings can be made of SS316L or SS304L. A312SS304 and A312SS304L is suitable up to minus 250 degree centigrade. Fittings A182F316 or 304 with low carbon shall be used. SS plates A240, SS304, 304L and A240, SS316, 316L can be used for plate material. For weld joints, where welding is essential in the pipes or fittings, then low carbon ashes shall be used. Otherwise, the material which is not a low carbon, then chromium carbide precipitation will occur and the material will lose its strength. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like button below and share with your friends and colleagues. Please leave your questions, comments and feedback in section below. Thank you.